Hello, my name is Ford Boone. I'm a senior product manager for vehicle dynamics test systems at MTS. And today I'm going to talk to you about our new and enhanced platform steer input assemblies used on our MTS KNC systems.
Before we talk about the new MTS KNC platform steer input assembly, let's talk a little bit about the new market requirements driving it. First is a growing interest by KNC customers to look at their data at the turnaround areas of steer characterization testing. Customers desire no lash, torque ripple through the whole steer kinematic range. This creates a demand for better aligning torque control on the KNC steer input assembly. Second is electric vehicles. Higher gross vehicle weights lead to larger steering torques required for KNC testing. Also, longer wheelbases to fit larger batteries with the same turning radius requirements lead to increased steer or cut angle requirements for the KNC steer input. Third is new KNC testing needs. Testing such as tire characterization testing, which require high steering torque on the KNC system. And last, system safety. We have a demand from customers for safe limited speed control to meet both their and machinery directive requirements. Here's our new KNC platform steer input assembly. It is a linear to rotary design consisting of two linear actuators and a chain drive assembly around the KNC system load cell to produce rotary steer motion at the vehicle tire patch or spindle. This design is our new standard design for all MTS KNC systems and is upgradable for existing KNC customers as well. The benefits of the new MTS KNC platform steer input assembly are increased angle from plus or minus 45 to plus or minus 50 degrees, increased MZ or steer torque from plus or minus 500 newton meters to plus or minus 1000 newton meters, very small torque ripple, better control and safe limited speed operation, and last, it's easily upgradable for current KNC customers. Overall, the new MTS KNC platform steer input assembly meets the new market requirements for KNC systems.